I originally was charged with kidnapping. Mm-hmm. And that later got basically overturned due to the fact of a hearsay situation. And then it got down to a aggravated assault. So that's where the present charge is at now. But during that process, I pretty much, you know, fought through the courts or whatever to try to get a, you know, outcome that was more in favor of me. So I ended up pleading out to that. So anyway, to make a long story short, I did about 10, a little bit over 10 years with on that case alone. And from there I went, when I got to about my 10th year, I went to the Transition Center and I stayed there for about 18 months. So at the whole time I was there, I was pretty much here. So Transitional Center has people in place that are pretty much help you look for employment. Like Ms. Vic Lynn, she's a wonderful lady. She also helps you gain employment, and she also encourages you to be a team player matter of fact, she has a phrase that she likes to say, Team Ficklin, that's her name. And so we pretty much, a lot of us embrace that, you know what I'm saying? Because we know we're a part of something, and being a part of something, it makes us encourage ourselves to want to do better for ourselves.